Recording is live. We have the intro playing, but I'm waiting for it to actually pop up on OBS. Oh, OBS, there we go. That's a jarring 30 FPS intro. It's an internationally best-selling novel written by Dude McDude. Where'd my game go? There it is. Hold on. Minimize my ops for some reason. There we go. So we're going to continue where we left off.
Led me into cursed station.
Yes, cursed station. We were traveling with Khan. We got
the
here.
Station is under attack again.
And it's like he says, it's
Let's
under
go,
attack
man.
Again.
The defenders could use some help.
I don't. Hold on. Let me determine if I'm going to help the defenders, Khan. I have 17 shotgun shells and 134. Yeah, I guess I'll help the defenders.
Another attack? Yes, they broke through the outer defenses.
Oh, give me all of that. Thank you.
I'd love to see another day. Where do the monsters come from? As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send. You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors.
Yes.
Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
So, I'm the one that's being trusted with this. Why exactly? I think that if you're stealthy, you can actually avoid most of the combat here. Not 100% sure. Oh dear. I'm very stealthy. That was a very stealthy barrel kick. Get to Polis, find the remains of the demolition squad. That way. Very stealthy. Let me just stealthily bring this barrel with me. I jump up here. I can even jump while crouching, apparently. Are you a demo man? No. That sure is a bomb. Makeshift bomb, alright. Oh, holy moly. I was not expecting them to notice me because I was so stealthy. I was avoiding ones that were literally walking past me. That is unfortunate. I was so damn stealthy, and then my stealth just didn't work for some reason. It's because it stood me up after I picked it up. love that I can jump while crouched. Very cool. I'm gonna try to crouch immediately. No, it seems they are programmed to appear and attack me immediately. What's wrong with this tunnel? Oh, clearly it's killing me, but I'm not really 100% sure why. I think, yeah, those two might be the only ones that I actually have to kill. Even then, I could have technically probably ran from them. Yeah, well, I guess when I'm in the tunnel, I can't really be stealthy, huh? A lot bigger of an explosion than I thought. But it worked. Presumably. Hello. I've succeeded at your mission. Did I not? Find a way to close the airlock. Oh. No, I still got stuff to do. Gentlemen, I'm sorry. Khan is not helping at all. He's just so unamused. Stairs, okay. on. That it's fine. Airlock down there? No. Oh. That's the airlock. I see now.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
The Reds and the Nazis.
The Smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem, but the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the Blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
Oh. There's like ghost people here, wasn't there? I didn't even think to see. Like, I shall de-summon them with my witchcraft. Do you got any stuff?
Even in these times, we can't relinquish things that make us human.
Okay, but where do I go? Charge my flashlight. Not bright enough on his face.
That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Arthur.
But why does it depend on this one man? Him and him alone.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Yeah, if only the music wasn't overly loud compared to the subtitles for the voicing. But yeah, we're looking for Andrew the Smith. Or is he looking for me? Everyone seems to know Artyom and his mission of leaving the station. With all the talk of Reds and Nazis still being prominent political things in this day and age, I'm going to assume.
Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Oh, I do love free. I'm sure I looked it up before, but I think the nukes probably fell during or at the end of World War II. Something around there. Or it could be the Cold War. Either or.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Sure, buddy.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps.
Fight the enemy if they never sleep. Even I need sleep. There's still video games to play.
Hey, come on! Quit harassing me! I don't swing that way!
And who are you? The comedian's girlfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
I just got here.
Right, alright! Lay off!
Yo, that's the guy I'm looking for.
Run!
Oh, okay.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go, go!
Not now, Cat. Really not now. Oh, can I? How do you go prone? Can you? Owie.
To the left!
Yeah, you draw their fire. I'll just go this way.
God left in our world. That day, he was with me. I have been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
You know what they say, war never changes. It's supposed to be a really old game. In stores December 2013. That book, wow. I didn't realize. I knew Metro was old and not recent. Man, that makes me feel like a lot older than I am. Did I, like, buy bullets or anything? Wasting light. Nah, I can't turn that off. How can I customize this gun? Yeah, we're definitely gonna put a silencer on it. I can customize anything else on it. Sight, a sight, or a sight. But the shotgun. You know, I'm not using these bullets. Anyway. Cool. We'll do another silencer. Finally have that silenced shotgun. Now, is there anyone who pulls ammunition? You do.
Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in home, Metro!
bolts. But there was a bolt gun. Assault rifle ammo. Shotgun ammo.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved.
Well, I'm full on the two types of ammo that I'm using, so I'd say I'm doing pretty well in that department. Where's the train?
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom.
What hole? This hole? Yes, this hole. This is how we are going to join the train.
Artyom, do you see that luggage hold? Get into it.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
It was a wonderful idea.
Safe in there. I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's a lot to do now. Good luck.
Oh yeah, definitely. Good luck. Good luck to me. Shoot a weapon and uniform immediately. Now get on the train straight to the Nazis. Wonderful.
Troop trains without written orders from the commissar. Those attempting to falsify transit papers, bribe or threaten officials, stow away or otherwise ride a military train without authorization will be arrested for.
War never changes, as they say. But we're not here for war, we're here to just go on through, not run into any issues. This definitely doesn't seem like it will be comfortable. Here we go. Sounds like quite a very lovely place, doesn't it? Yes, here we go.
From killing one another over ideology. I was
was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. They once fought another war. The Nazis lost.
A long time ago. That probably hurt a little.
Congratulations on your arrival to the front line. I know you will make our motherland proud. The future of Lenin's Metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands. The Vagish here. Join me in the song!
Are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Hemos money and will pay in advance! A full clip to each man! But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy!
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
Teaches that only the communist doctrine can show
we're gonna try stealth a little bit.
Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and humanity. Only beneath the red banner of the red.
I need them to leave though first.
What does the party teach of the two-headed mutants of the Philly line? Well, so much for the end.
Silence, I say! Get your shit together! Follow me!
Here's my wages. I'm just afraid it won't last us long, and we'll die broke.
Enough with the talking! Get out! Form up!
Uh-oh. Okay, never mind. They're going there, okay? Alright, well, I like to see if there's anything back here to loot. Obviously, there are soldiers, which would be bad. Surely there's gotta be something of value. Maybe. Maybe not. Really nothing of value. Did you say, do you have anything of value?
What the?
Oh, that's why I couldn't hit him with the knife. He had a helmet on. Well, that explains that. Well, there is something of value. Bet I just spent all that ammo on nothing. I don't think I want to swap to the pistol. Yeah, I only have 32 shots for that. As long as I aim well, I can do the same thing with the pistol that I can do. Beautiful AK. We'll just stick with this for now. lot of people standing around here and not actually participating.
The Revolutionary Tribunal, this cowardly maggot has been sentenced to death.
Wait, listen, I was just trying to...
We don't do that here. So you're not even going to say thank you? It's not. It's not. Sit there. No gratitude in this metro. Oh, I was not crushed.
What happened yesterday?
I was there and almost got my head blown off. I'll have a nightmare for the rest of my life. If we make it, that is.
Yesterday.
Hit us with a pack of suicide bombs.
Is there really someone ready to die for them?
Shit. Poor fuckers had that hands tied behind their backs. They came running.
What the?
Shit.
Guys! The fuck is there?
I was just trying to loot. I needed your stuff. They shot through the cloth. Not sure if they could or would, but they did. But it is very generous with the checkpoints. I just wanted to loot. Although, I'm not gonna do everything stealthily, because I actually really like the gunplay. Like, the shooting mechanics in this game are really fun.
Hey comrades, have you heard what happened yesterday?
But... I can do some degree of stealth. Wonder. Can I use the gun now? I actually can, okay. I don't think I've actually done this. I didn't entirely mean to do that, but honestly, these people really deserve it. Sometimes it only do take one bullet.
Let's move out and find the fuck. Reload.
Okay, well, that was painful. At least I can restock on. I can say on all my ammo, but. That wasn't exactly all of my ammo. Oh. Where are they coming from? What happened to all these men that are supposed to be fighting the war? Why are they all here? I suppose going that way is not an option. Oh yeah, it's also very not good to breathe there. I still have plenty of ammunition. Oh, I'm just gonna leave. I think that would be ideal. Though somehow I don't feel walking down the center of the war would be the smartest decision. Is get around this way. No. So I have to. I know there's an alternate path, like down there. Okay. Good enough. Oh, yeah. I was actually down here. I just went up. Is this really safe? Probably not. Definitely not, but we're gonna do it. And over here we have more stuff we don't actually need. I must have stepped down a mine. Was not looking for those for some reason. Thought that was a very secret path that no one would go down. But, you know, the fact that there's literally a dead person there, that's clearly not the case. Where was... oh, the shrine is literally right here, too. Is that even the one that killed me? Might have been this one that killed me. I do have grenades, but I need to actually use them. I mean, this would be an example of me wishing I had the scope. They have a really bad vision. Gotta say. Easy as can be. Look for the Kami Chameleon. Will you find the Kami, or will the Kami find you? The joke is that there is no Kami. Just me. More success. I keep hitting him in his damn armor. Oh, I jumped at an angle. That angle is not the correct angle to jump at, unfortunately. Very unfortunate. I wonder how far I can throw the grenades that I have. Or how I can switch grenades, I don't remember that either. Earth was that. No, we don't need that. Okay. Is there a button? Controls, keyboard, weapons. Weapons inventory. And I already forgot. Oh my lord. The HUD is hidden, so I can't even see that. Love that. Literally not the thing that needs to be hidden on the HUD. Yet it is. I wanted to sneak up and knife him, but I'm being way too stingy with this ammo. I just need to use it. To be fair, I do remember one section of this game. One section in particular that makes me want to save all my ammo possible, but maybe that section won't be as bad as I recall. Sense to be here so I can shoot them as they come down. They actually elected to come down. Oh, And there was another letter or something up. Excuse me, gentlemen. There sure are a lot of those, aren't there? Saw three armored soldiers. Yeah, there they are. Well, if they actually were to go down, that would be ideal. But they are not. Definitely didn't notice me. Somehow. These flags with R on it, I think. Could be heading to Reddit. Car just goes back and forth. I forgot about that. Good thing he didn't see or hear me. But why would it go back? If they're fighting a war, shouldn't it be on the front lines? It is 100% possible to get through all this without killing anyone, by the way, because I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for that. Pretty sure I've done it. Nothing. Definitely wasn't me breaking every bone in my body. That works too. I thought that would be an animation. I guess it's technically faster than an animation. And yet there was an animation there, and I feel I was farther away. Either way, they're dead, and I'm through. Gentlemen, if you have anything of interest, some health, book, dead bodies in prison. Oh, we are making wonderful progress through this Nazi Empire, underground Nazi Empire. Oh, hello.
I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
And I did kill a lot of them.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. We'll watch this peak till then.
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing you quicker.
You really have to do a weird jump. Physics-defying jump, almost.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
But if this is supposed to be a Nazi-controlled area, who are they and why are they here and how are they here?
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
For my limited knowledge of Russian words, for those who don't know, that is Sparta. That's exactly how you pronounce
okay,
that,
Pavel,
too.
Here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. We'll be real close. Just the hall and the blast station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. Let's meet up at the black station.
Be careful out there.
Oh, well, there's some other Nazis that are dead. The Reich is in English, and then Sparta is in Russian. Yes.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
It wouldn't be a first-person shooter without an obligatory vehicle turret section.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
But then how did you get here? Very many mysteries. Very few answers. I had to honk the horn. Why do I have a control over the horn? I'm in the gunner's seat. What am I hitting it with? My feet?
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes here. Stop! Alert! Manual vehicles!
Oh, owie. Probably should have shot at him first. I'm already, like, dying. I don't know what you want from me, dude. Okay, now we're fine. Well, surely that should roadblock everything behind us for the most part. Gonna ram that a bit harder. Yeah. How about you do a bit more shooting? Or a bit more driving. But the gun's overheated, so I can't actually shoot. I need my gun to cool down. Now we're fine, surely.
Oh my god! It's a panzer!
How do they... Hey, how do they have a tank? And what the hell is it shooting? You're working on it? My gun is overheated. Shoot the metal. Excuse you. What'd you learn to drive?
Barely got away.
And I did all the work, as is tradition. How did that hit there? But we're relatively successful. Boy, another vehicle. This will do it. What do we need?
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Wrong. It'll be fine, I'm sure.
Almost.
I do like darts.
Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots.
Uh-huh.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Right.
Wait!
I would like my gun to have back. Can we just like get out and walk? Was it even necessary to shoot him? Oh, this time he's going a lot faster. Which is definitely better. Creatures. I see lights. Oh dear. What? I'm ducking. Ow. It will not let me take out the flashlight charges that just squeaks at me. Yeah, about that. Can we just get through? Expecting the knife to work after all those bullets. Oh, that was them. Yeah, I'll worry about the ones in front. You worry about everything else. Or not? Oh yeah, I guess you do need to shoot the ones in the wall. That is unfortunate, because I didn't want to waste so much in the way of ammo. Well, get out of here. I'd literally rather use my health than my ammo. At least somewhat.
Oh,
Oh, okay. There we go. I don't know if any are actually coming from that way. Obviously my instinct is to see if there's anything that dropped, and I don't know, because it won't let me go that way at all. So we'll run forward. I don't actually know if any pursue you. I do know I'm picking up some more ammo. Where are we going? Are they gone? I believe they are. Would it be ideal? Listen, get out of here, cat. No one on the desk. Tripwire, but that wasn't going to stop me. I kept walking and then it thusly didn't stop me. Aha! We're going to go through the radioactive pipe.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Wallace.
We're a bit far away from Polis. Hello, gentlemen.
Human? But how? Come here, quickly!
You rarely see a man in those towns. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit. And now, so are you.
Hello, Captain. Are you the captain?
What the hell you're doing out here? But an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
I did not mean to do that. I wanted to zoom in, but I forgot I can't zoom in with the shotgun.
We have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station.
Can I just climb somewhere and hide?
Can you feel it? Shit! What is the light?
Oh, could nap. Then I don't have to fight. Oh, no, never mind. Okay. Surely this will be fine. It'll be fine if I don't have to do anything. I'll do a little bit. If they look like they're coming for me, I have a bullet or two. Oh, that one. Those ones are really annoying because they damage me. Even though I'm a bit far away from them. Wow, you really walked past that guy. Tend to happen on a ye olde game sometimes. We're going to relaunch that because it crashed. Let's just jump right back into it. It should have us basically right there. No, I would not like to start in safe mode game. All right. Yes, after Pavel's death. See, we're fine, exactly where we were. I want to say Last Light was a lot better optimized for PC than this. I can't remember exactly, but it definitely, this game's age is a lot more apparent the more I play it. And it's still a great game, it's just, it's aged technically. You know. That'll happen. I accidentally switched to something, which I probably should have waited until there were more enemies.
Thank you.
What does that guy get to fight from behind the cage? Excuse me. I'm trying to throw a knife. Oh, it's windy again. Very strong winds in this metro. Dangerously strong. We woke up and everyone appears to be dead. We're going to assume we won. He's alive, so clearly we definitely did win.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
I have some healing kits, if you want one. Saiyan. Let's continue on our way then. No problem. I hear gunshots, so that means everyone must be doing fine. If they're not, who's alive to fire the gun? Everything is going well. In fact, since everything's going well, I will take everyone's ammo and we won't have to worry about anything. Oh, small ones. Bastards. Yeah, we will see all of the survivors any second now. My character holds breath, so clearly there's too much smoke. And here. Was I having trouble breathing? Must have been right here. Get out of here. All right, Mr. Map, where are we going? They can't have anything nice. What? Get out of here. Also, didn't mean to do that, but there, I thought I had this weapon out. The aim button with the shotgun fires at both shells at once. Especially bad when I end up hitting that. A crying child that's not dead. Oh, I'll tell you the reason.
Uncle, come on, get up. We'll get eaten.
Because it's a video game.
Please wake up. Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to. Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How? You'll take me?
The audio is,
flipping
a bit.
If I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right?
Can we just not take the child?
Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch you.
That's so interesting. Where are you even? Why are my bullets lighting them on fire? Did I somehow accidentally select the good bullets? If I did, I don't know how I did. Oh, a trap. I was actually so confused.
He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosaurus bit him in the neck. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Oh, at least if I open this menu, I can see the directions for the grenades. So. I believe I selected the correct grenades. If only I could figure out what ammo type I had selected, which I'm pretty sure is a button. Reload. Yeah, they're not lighting on fire, so I'm assuming this is the correct ammo. Oh. Well, I didn't know you could fall down. Well, I'm pretty sure I knew, but I forgot that you could fall down the holes. I was just walking however I wanted to. Oh, dear lord. Really? Literally shooting these guys. Non-stop. Shouldn't they be afraid? Where's this trap that killed me right here? Yeah, that would do it. I don't know how to describe it, but when you're doing this little escort section, there's just something weird about the way the mouse feels. I see the hole. Listen, kid, you gotta keep up, because I don't want to shoot every single one. Not really in a sports section, though, because you don't actually have to watch for the kid, he's just quote behind you, unquote, at all times. Oh, good thing I can outrun bombs. Am I even going the right way? Apparently not. This way, however, it seems like the correct way. How about you try that, and I will continue. Oh yeah, I'm carrying the kid.
Bring him back. I should have fun for him myself.
Mommy, that's my mom. Let's go. She's looking for me. Let me go. Let me go.
Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us.
The controls are back to normal, thankfully.
Here. Uncle is dead, Mom.
Thank you.
But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters.
Mm-hmm.
I saw the sky.
I'm gonna leave.
Oh,
then.
God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Oh. Sure, I'll refuse them. I have more than enough ammo. Excuse me, sir. Can you move? I have important places to be.
Alright, let's...
station.
Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They built an outpost in a destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will be inside. Good luck.
Well, most of the people did get out of here. There is that. Oh yeah, it's the ammo man. Is it saying I only have that much ammo? Well, now I have more, but more is still not a lot. Guess I need to use my shotgun more. You nerds, I'm going to the surface.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in the whole station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
I'm sure it'll be fine. You'll have no problem. We've dealt with Nazis before. Wait, are those the Nazis talking about the ladder down?
Shit! Fucking
oh.
Holy shit! It's all covered with ice, so watch out.
That's
now, let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, head officer?
I could not resist. It truly was impossible to resist doing that. Unfortunately, I am very low on health after that. And they've also got grenades. Yeah, so that didn't exactly go as planned. However, like I said, it was truly an impossible to resist situation. Oh, they saw me already. I thought they would not do that. Oh, now I definitely wish I had a scope again.
You're
I wearing a mask? Yeah, I am. I figured it would have to be if we're on the surface. How long have I had it on? I feel like it always sounds like I'm picking up ammo. But I never have a ton. Did buy bullets. I have another mask to replace the one I just used. And a new actual mask. We're doing good so far. Is where, oh, where are we going? Oh, where's the way up? Didn't one of them put down a ladder? I heard them say ladder. Well, that's not a ladder, that's stairs, but that works too. Well, that's what I get for running up the stairs. You will find that? Thank you very much. You need no spammy gentlemen. Oh dear lord. We can probably do food in a few minutes. I normally only stream for about 18 more minutes more anyway. I'm going to die to get that checkpoint. And we will decide what we're going to cook in 18 minutes. Or 15, 14 minutes. We'll see. Yeah, bats killed him. No, it was bats. Bats killed him. Thank you. guys got armor on. Okay, well, they can't do that because there's still the guy in the gun. Here's the older this time. Oh, who saw me? It's you. Man, I wish I had a scope now. I think there would be any segment that I needed one for. Well, last time I just walked through here with no issue. I'm just really going about this the wrong way, over and over again. Can you not aim that light at me? Oh my lord, am I not hidden here? Okay, that must not have been. Well, that was where I was hiding the first time, that I was thinking about doing it stealthily, but that clearly the finicky spot to be. I don't know if any of these guys are seeing me. I don't think so.
Capture the hull. Shall we first? It is clear task to capture this station quietly.
They're going to try to capture the station that was just lost to mutants. Good luck to them. This is a much better hiding spot because there's not holes in the wall. Well, there is, but not looking at me. Someone find one of the bodies. Well, this ladder here would have made everything a lot easier. Guy that I shot. They have ammo for me. Maybe. Oh, there's a gun up here. It's just an automatic searchlight. They would look up here. Somehow, he did not notice his friend die, but I will take that as a win. Grab some stuff that I need, and I will be on my way. Everything is fine. 100% fine. Oh.
The commies are coming! Casualty!
Somewhere. Am I stuck? What am I stuck on? There we go. Okay, all fine. Wait, so is he flying away, or...? Maybe. Interesting new technology they've developed through walls. Of value in loot. Do not believe so. According to this, we are going up here. They're really concerned with me when there's a flying demonic creature here for some reason. Mostly just trying to get by. Mostly. Filter here. Good enough for me. Cannot see where the enemy is. I think they're not at all concerned with the flying creatures.
Come on.
Excuse me. What about them? So where is it dropping me? Is it even dropping me? There's an interesting lack of care for all of those people over there.
He isn't going anywhere.
Then the logical thing would be try and kill everyone from safety. And then traverse the land. Just one of it is human, so. I know there's like a safe path to go through. Ish. I'm not exactly sure where it is. Point. Especially since. Ugh. One headshot of it, it's so windy. There we go. Yeah, see, they're shooting. Don't worry about me. Shooting at the flying thing, which seems a bit weird to me. Still. The demon. It's known. Well, they've got their priorities. They're still very weird priorities, if I do say so myself. Any health? I only have 3, I would like more. The way things are going. Outside, they're getting swarmed by demons, and they're worried about commies. Which, I mean, fair. But, not to my benefit. I don't think there's that much farther to go. That should help a lot. The light. I'm gonna try to go on the right side. Just as right as it'll let me. I was going to do that. So they walk right over here. It's floating. Anti-grav boots that they equipped the demons with. Completely backfired. But now it looks like they are all dead, finally. Means there is I can walk around these beams that I can't jump through or over. We are safe-ish. Well, this is going to be the stopping point as soon as the cutscene's over.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
I'm sure that's exactly how choking works. Well, unfortunately, you're going to have to stand there for a day. Because that, as far as we get today, the Metro. There is the chance that I will stream again later, but not likely. However, we did make substantial progress in both Pennsylvania and Metro yet again. While we're here, Metro 2033. How many chapters are there? Very curious how close we are to the end. Beaten it before. We're at the last level of chapter 4. Then there's chapter 5, 6, 7. So I'd say there's probably one or two streams left, depending on how quickly we go, how much we die, and how long the streams are, which can at least be the 2 hours, ideally. So yeah, and then after that, we will move on to Lethlon. Castlevania, I imagine, will take a bit longer, but we will see what will happen after. So, the other thing that was brought up was, when did the world end in Metro 2033? We're only 2013, so it's probably an alternate history thing as well, as a bit late for there to still be Nazis. Regardless, that is the end of Metro. That is the end of stream. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you all have a wonderful rest. I love all you people. I'm glad you stopped by, and I hope I'll see you tomorrow. Regardless, though, as always, I will see you.